It's me, your host, again. I thought it would be smart if I watched some of the footage while I recorded these to make it somewhat more relevant. So I'm digging redstone now. I'm probably talking to the other guys on my team, saying something about the game or other. Creeper. Whoa. Oh, kill it. Kill it dead. Oh, phew. Okay, swimmy swim. Okay, I'm done with this now. So it's the next day for me recording this audio segment. When the fuck did I find a stronghold? Yeah, it's the next day. It's a beautiful day. It's very windy, but sunny. So, you know, pros and cons. Wow, I'm already out of shit to say. That's epic. Oh, look, it's been looted. Oh, man. Am I good? Where am I going? What is my thought process here? Okay, sweet. Look at me go. I'm killing them all. Killing them dead. Go me. I'm hell good at this fucking game. Oh, dude, I actually suck. My mobility is not there. Oh shit. Breaking the blocks. Let's take a look at what's going on in the chat. I notoriously don't read game chat while I'm playing. Pokey memes. I don't know who that is. Hey, let me make this bigger so I can see. What am I doing? I'm just standing there. Am I ripping a billy or something? Yeah, it's a perfect amount of time to rip a billy. It's probably that. How long have I been? Oh wow, it's been less than 3 minutes. You know, props to streamers who can actually just like talk and shit, have stuff to say. I was gonna try and think of something to complain about at least, but nah, I'm living. Life is good. Man, UHC games go for fucking ages, bro. I forget sometimes that it was like over an hour commitment. Like, when I play Valorant, I'm just like, damn, can this be over already? How the fuck was I playing like 2 hour long UHCs and losing them all as well while I'm at it? At least with Valorant, it's like a 50-50. For the amount of time that I played UHC, I won so few. It's crazy. I was actually dog shit. I could PvP, but I couldn't PvP as soon as it was in a game. Don't know. I liked to think that my brain was just so fucking hardwired to like have the same gear as someone while I was fighting, so I could like, you know if they were lower or higher than me or whatever. I don't know what I'm talking about, bro. I'm just talking shit. What are those? Ring bell. I think it was something about the game mode was like there was a present in the at 0-0, maybe? I can't remember. dude, I fucking blow. What the hell? So far, I haven't seen myself mine a single diamond. That's tragic, honestly. Man, I remember when in 1.8 they added those blocks, diorite, andesite, and the other one. What the fuck is the other one? Granite, bruh. Granite. And I remember just fucking hating those blocks. I've never used them for anything, like even in survival worlds. The white one, whichever that one is, makes a pretty nice block when you do the stone brick thingy. You know, maybe I should use it. I'm being too dismissive of these poor blocks. It only took me 7 years to realize. I was also trying to think what fucking pack is this? It's also dog shit. Like, who the fuck? Why would I use this? Oh damn! 7 minutes, 7 minutes, and I haven't said a thing. I have horse armor and a saddle. I wonder if I fucking hop on a little horsey. Man. No shot. I'm really... Oh, I'm just getting lava. I thought I was looking for diamonds down there. Yeah, I'm gonna wrap this one up. You know, stuff to do, people to be, places to see. You know what I'm saying? Alright, see ya. See you next time.